Your blade is to be respected, Outlander. That spear is a weapon of real strength.
We walk in strength.
There's nothing you want.
That was good. Go again.
Did the enemy give you any trouble out there?
You've earned this soldier's respect.
Strongest of the Outlanders. Good day. Honor and strength.
Making good use of this.
I'm telling the truth.
Listen to him, Oroge.
Not a chance. He's a traitor.
Dekka, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Oroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So you've enlisted the chief's champion in your dull-bladed efforts.
You must be Kavo, then.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistakes.
Or trying to lure us into a trap. My scouts caught him, sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around. I was coming to warn you. The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want, after we stop the attack.
Why destroy this village? I thought Regala's fight was with Hikaro.
Hikaro was a lowlander before he was chief, unlike the Desert and Sky clans. We stand behind him without question. Fall's Edge is a strategic midpoint between the Grove and our capital on the coast.
It's true.
Our orders were to cut off Hikaru's support from the Lowland clan. But I thought that meant disrupting supply routes, not slaughtering an entire village.
You said you defected after you found out about the attack. Why'd you change your mind?
When I joined the rebels, I thought Regala was going to lead us into battle against our old enemy, the Karja. But all we've done is kill each other. And for what? Pride? Vengeance? So when my squad leader told us about the mission to destroy this village, I left my post.
Don't believe his lies. Anyone who deserted the tribe to join Regala knew exactly what they were getting themselves into.
Not everyone.
If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger. We have to find and stop these rebels.
The rebels built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, Oroke.
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going too. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there.
Was there something else?
I should go.
See you at the campfire.
The campfire that Kavo mentioned should be nearby.
What's taking so long? They should be here already.
Someone's waiting ahead. But not Kavo or Oroke.
Fire. Outlander! There is someone!
Waiting to ambush whoever showed up? Kavar has some explaining to do. Better wait at the campfire for him and Aroke. Summons to my stash. Found a few of your friends when I got here, Kavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the Ten, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, Aroke. We need to get moving.
Lead the way.
Up this way.
Uh, Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
And there's no one there, as I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Where is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I...
Over there, by the falls.
What up the dead?
Acid ammo could help here.
The village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now!
He led them right to us!
Where is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
Over there, by the falls.
Maybe
use acid against it.
That thing runs through the wall's edge. The village stands no chance.
We can stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear. We march on wall's edge.
Cavo! He led them right to us!
Metal on metal!
more than I do.
Cavo! He led them right to us!
Arrow.
We did it.
You fought well.
They were all my friends.
I did what I had to.
You're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on. Let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
I guess I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Dekka know what happened. It's a rebel outpost. We'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out. Going down! Shock wires. Fuck. These rebels sure know how to make you feel welcome.
Three leave, only you return? What happened?
Kavo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Kavo was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Oroke
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the Lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Ball's Edge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Cabo. Out, Bandit.
Your armor hold true.
Come and trade.
Thank you.
flight recorder nearby. I could add it to the collection at the Grove. I need power to get this door open. I better hope there's a battery somewhere around here. It's always good to have extra. Locator shows there's another recording in there. Wonder what a merchant would trade for this. Much damage from fire. Thank you.